Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you with the following question. Question says, find the maximum and minimum values, if any, of the following functions given by fx equal to 9x square plus 12x plus 2. First of all, let us understand that if function f is defined on interval I, then if there exists a point C belonging to interval I such that FC is greater than or equal to FX for all X belonging to interval I, then the number FC is the maximum value of function F in interval I. And if fc is less than or equal to fx, for all x belonging to interval I, then fc is called minimum value of function f in interval I. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start the solution. We are given fx is equal to 9x square plus 12x plus 2. Now, adding and subtracting 4 in this expression, we get fx equal to 9x square plus 12x plus 4 minus 4 plus 2. Now, this is equal to 3x plus 2 whole square. So, we can write 3x plus 2 whole square minus 2. We know minus 4 plus 2 is equal to minus 2. So, we can write fx is equal to 3x plus 2 whole square minus 2. Now, we know our perfect square cannot be negative. So, we can write 3x plus 2 whole square is greater than or equal to 0. Now subtracting 2 from both sides, we get 3x plus 2 whole square minus 2 is greater than or equal to 0 minus 2. This implies 3x plus 2 whole square minus 2 is greater than or equal to minus 2. Now this expression is equal to fx. So we can write fx is greater than or equal to minus 2. Now clearly we can see fx is greater than or equal to fc, where fc is equal to minus 2. So minus 2 is the minimum value of function f given by 9x square plus 12x plus 2. So our required answer is minus 2. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and bye.